So there is locked up as ice. Surprisingly, snow here never melts. The air is just too cold and too dry for it to do so. The sun's rays turn it straight into vapor. It evaporates. But it is the only source of water, so Bactrian camels eat it. Elsewhere in the world, a camel at a waterhole can drink as much as 200 litres during a single visit. Here, the strategy is to take little and often, and with good reason.